Hina says, is there any basis from the authentic Sunnah to read Surah Maryam and Surah Yusuf while a woman is pregnant in order to ease the pains of labor and delivery and get a beautiful baby in addition? Kindly confirm. No, this is not from the authentic Sunnah. There's nothing in the Quran or in the authentic Sunnah that supports such a claim.